Man, can you believe it? So, like, there's this guy I used to watch, and he restarted doing LPs on YouTube called Timothy Board. And he was all like, he just completed this run of this blind run of Donkey Kong Country. And I was like, hey, you should play the second one. But then he was all like, oh, well, maybe I'll consider it if, you give me a shout out in a video. I was like, dude, come on. Timothy Boar, come on, like, dude, username on YouTube, Timothy Boar. My public acknowledgement does not come cheap. It's like at the very least a $50 deposit here, Mr. Timothy Boar, user on YouTube, TimothyBoR, no spaces. Can't believe the nerve of some people. Hey there, Erwin, this is Alcal playing Metal X. And, play my Lex. We're in World 7. We're kind of approaching the end of World 7 slowly and steadily. Somehow the videos are not as full as level as they once were. Because now most levels have considerable more amount of meat to them, which is probably telling of something. Now we're here at 17th place by Yogui, too many forts and this mother pumpkin mountain. Another level carried. Well, I say carried by Horikawa, but let's be honest here. Let's be honest here. Let's be honest here. High 70s from 8th Flight is pretty good. I heard it referred to as the 8th Flight Lottery in the comments, and it kind of makes me happy. So, we're in the mountains, man! Yeah! That was a mistake. Yeah! Yogui constantly makes really good level. I'd go as far as to say that, you know what? Him being in the top 20, kind of lowballing it for Yogui, but. Oh well, Mr. French guy, you got a castle in your level. I'm gonna go inside. Ah, character development. Oh wait, I didn't spin jump. With new development comes new faults. Whoa, top of the castle, but there's a box here, so I want to redo everything that I did. Oh, see, you're no the one you go because you don't have grass in front of it. Hooray! I understand basic concepts of anatomy. You can grow grass underneath the trees. That's anatomy, I'm pretty sure. They're Mr. the Turtle and also his space buddies. Whoa, Sniffit isn't from space, but he's real scary because his face is like a mask. These guys are having fun, and I don't want to disturb them at all. So I'm just gonna throw this shell there and only affect one. Oh man, see, this is the gimmick. You go in the door! Welcome. Oh yeah, it's too many. Too many ports, of course. Now I get it. It's just that they're tiny ports. Well, big castles, but. Well, actually, the inside is still relatively much sparser than the outside would suggest, but not as much as usual. Are on a mountain made of Kevlar. Not a lot of trees grow, but there sure is a lot of moss. Just notice, it's a very. Whoa, disco's pretty scary in the morning. I'd rather. Oh, geez, well, at least at the very least I could just run underneath and cause harm this way. Yeah, cause harming. That's my mistletoe. Oh no, Mr. Saturn, you're not invited here. Hooray! Okay. Oh, well, maybe if you destroy all the things. Got a what up? I got a shell, but ain't got no power. Whoops. Ain't got no power ups. I do have the ability to soar in the air and run here in panic and despair. Don't shoot me, guy. Hey there, boom boom. What are you doing here? That didn't go very well for me, no.
Just because. First, I gotta deal with the skeletons. There were like five. Split off
where I'm coming from and give me cookies or something. Sounds like a good idea. Yeah, so... yeah, my plan was to bring fireballs here so that I could do this part. Those sparklies are just way too scary for me. I'm a poor little boy in a tall, tall mountain full of human construction and a beauteous nature. I don't think beauteous is a word that never stopped me before. Oh man, unleash the poison. Hooray! Whoa! Wow! And... camels. They're really weird looking and they smell kind of off. They scare horses and Empire... Microsoft... video game. Age of Empire. You know... the video game whose name I always remember. Man, all these mountains and these... Well, actually, technically, this fort isn't on a mountain. It's on a floating... Oh, geez. Piece of land close to the mountain. Hey there, big booze. Oh, I thought getting the blue coins would have an effect. But no. Well, you got the effect of making me cry. But I made it through. Oh, geez, Pokies have started to join to Vanilla Warfare. Quickly. Oh, gee, whoa, what are y'all doing all around? You're scaring me and you're going to, like, upset the nice little flowers. Stop it before it's too late. But perhaps it already is. Let's decapitate a Pokey and find out! Oh, no. I want to leave them alone, except that guy just ran through. This is actually kind of clever. You could just kind of jump through them and release them, but then you'd be like stuck with a whole pack of them. Don't buy your ghosts in six packs, it's just a bad idea waiting to germinate. Here I gotta do some crazy jump thing, but there's a box here. Gotta find out what's inside. The ability of Pyrotechnica. Well, you shouldn't have, honestly. Kind of afraid, that's kind of nothing new, and then suddenly some screen script and I ended up here. Some screen script, you know, always happens on a Tuesday. So this is recorded on Thursday, but you know. It took me many years for Young Yao Cow to make the difference between 2 and 3. Basically, I remember Thursday as being the second one because, you know, you're thirsty because it's been a while. Kind of a lame mnemonic, but I'm pretty sure. Pokey, you are so self-destructive. Either that or you're actually a single cellular-like being and this is how you reproduce. You know, you just kind of grow until you're too big. Then you split up. You know what? I'm okay with that. Congrats. Oh geez, shooting ghosts. If you don't do this ahead of time, oh man, all these ghosts destroying themselves. This is too bad. I really should go away, but I cannot look away from this, this disaster. The ghostity. Oh man, I got all the choices of all the doors in all the world. I got the top one, didn't work. Okay. Whoops, I made mistakes. Please save me, Abraham Lincoln. No, you're not around. Oh, why? Oh, I'm coming close to the summit. This is a tall, tall mountain, but it's... Oh, okay. This looks dangerous, yeah, and I don't have power. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Whoa, okay, yeah, you gotta clear both. But now, let's see the irony here. Not really the irony, but what kind of... is that once you've cleared one, you got a lot more room to move, so it's not that bad. Now you just gotta do that part. Don't hurt me, everything in the world that has a light source within itself. There's that tiny castle. There, it looks like a pipe, but you can't press down. I thought it'd be a clue, but it wasn't. Hey, Toad, don't jump! So rude! I regret coming to this mountaintop. Hooray, it's a house. Oh, man. This was just all sorts of fun. That's the main thing. It was super fun. And you're just going all over the place and... You know what? Not to you, Ignoritus. Ah, jeez. Oh man, yeah. See, if that's hard, well, I'm okay with that kind of hard. Ah, so great. I'm gonna ruin it right here. Gonna start this over again. Okay, so. Oh man, but I'm gonna ruin it right now. Right here. Right here. Morikawa, I think you made a typo. That's not how you spell it out, Cal. That's not how you spell it. I'm seriously in the top 10. I find that hard to believe. And I'm starting to believe the theory that I was placed in my own place or something. Well, okay, 16th place by Cryomundus, the Toads of Moria. Moria, Montreal. Over there. Going to the fourth kingdom here. The third place land. Ringy Pop Town. Oh, there's a Mario filter on a map and over here, just in case. Oh jeez, you got like a crown thing on top of your toad hat. Holy poop, dude, these knights guys showed up in the deepest part of the cavern on this place everywhere. Oh no. So we're going for a completely different atmosphere here. I just casually noticed. It's very subtle. Okay, so you got columns. I don't know a whole lot about... Whoa! Okay, he has a big axe, but that doesn't matter, looks like. Okay, those are fallen lamps. That's a monster. Don't want to touch that. All the monsters and all the boxes. What am I gonna do? Ooh, there's a house and that guy's thinking. My stomach, nothing. I don't even know how to get back to my house. Hey, I can't go. Oh, maybe it's a chimney. That's always how it goes, right? Oh, yeah. Santa Mario on the docker. Oh, man. You got a big fancy clock here with, like, a door, but no elixirs in it. Makes me kind of sallow. But also, you could probably maintain your house a little better. Oh, whoops. You were digging around. Oh, yeah. It's a mine. Well, no, it used to be a mine, now it's just a toad. Well, there's more than one. I kind of like how there's the silhouette of a house with blocks everywhere around. So basically he just made like a big hollowed thing. Well, with floors and skeleton. Whoa! You're a nice looking thumb, actually. No, you're subtle. Those mean old skeleton, they got shields. Protects them from my fireballs. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh jeez, all these guys! Whoa! Could have gone bad. Let's... Yeah! Oh, since there was a guy there, I figured, oh man, maybe there's a secret. There wasn't. There's a lot of, like, pieces of columns embedded in the soil. Oh, I can see you there, Thwomp. Think you're so being a fancy. Well, I guess you are. Oh man, someone broke all the statue areas. That's just, like, the rudest thing. The rudest of all. Gotta be careful here, though. Because I just got... These thwomps, man. It's like they're dark blue on a... That's dangerous. Don't do that, Lao Cow, please. Skeleton walking the wrong way. No, maybe I'm the one going the wrong way. That was a great room ahead. Take a moment to resume. Got a midpoint. Sounds like a good idea! These skeletons are causing me misery, Mire. Midpoint. How did you manage to build this house? That's a pretty... Even these guys don't know. Okay. Oh yeah, I can do the clock. Clocks give time, that's right. I kind of forgot that somehow. Oh, that's just too bad, isn't it? I'm getting this is more like a... Well, thank you very much. Princess Mr. Toad. Oh no, wait, it's one of those camera lamp things. Okay. Whoa, okay. I don't know if I'm going forward or not. It's so weird to go leftwards for so long. I'm feeling uneasy about myself. Yeah, I thought it was like a crown thing on toes, but no, they're one of those like spotlights you can put on your head, like around a thing, and you look really silly, but I'm pretty sure that it's really useful in reality. And you're like stuck all the way there looking at, I don't know what you're looking at, broken block. That guy's just swishing his axe around, though he's very excited about himself. They are the remains of an ancient civilization that like to make statues of them themselves. And you know what? That's fine. It's okay to be proud of your species. I'm pretty sure that if dogs would invent cutlery, they'd make dishes. Hey, here. I made a mistake. But I wanted to talk to you. You look so interested into the wall of moss in front of you. I was like, probably got a lot of knowledge to share about like a secret door or mega boss or something. Oh no, he was just being polite. The bane of all miscreants. The bane of all who lost. Whoa, hey, look at that. I just like did a thing. I know. I'm not even going to call it as a real word! Well, it's easy enough to get down. You just gotta get down. Like, if you can't get up there, you can probably get down. Three night guys! Uh-oh. I'm not sure. Okay, he found his pocket watch, so he can use the power of time travel to get out. I'm not too worried for him. Intruder. Oh no, the golden star. So we got weirdly huge blades. Really? Armos, you had better days. Although, this is some tricky terrain. For some reason, Beardo is never encountered around slopes, and I don't think this tells us why. Oh no, what? How was that a hit? That should not have counted. How can you not grab this sword? It's like in midair. Whoa! I'm not sure what happened with the physics there. Oh no, a hanging skeleton. This is too scared for me. I'm gonna run away. I can't though. So I'm just gonna fall down here and go like, please don't hurt me. Okay, so I'm gonna go here where I won't have time to. Oh, and you can't jump on them. Okay, you gotta spin jump. I kept grabbing his swords, right? Oh, jeez, yeah, see, that's... How or why? No! How or why? I don't want to ride the edge. Wah! Stop it! How does that even happen? Oh my god, okay, so where am I at? Oh, hey, it's the end. Man. I am not into the idea of riding the edge in the slightest. It's kind of scary, honestly. Gonna regret this. Wait, I need to read what you have to say. Man, it's like a Valtteri sort of comment. But he still gave it 91. I thought it was fine. Yeah, Beardo on slopes. Kinda interesting, kinda really scary. I don't have a lot to say because it's just generally super good. You know what? Let's hit another one. Number 15, my quantum physics man. Secret skies are like fluffy laboratories if you think about it. Jeez, hell. Talk about a name here. Oh man, are we gonna, like, be terminals all day again? That keeps happening in laboratories. It's pretty great. We are somewhere inside the sky. That's pretty great, I suppose. Hit their toe, how's it going? Welcome to Cloud Laboratories! Yes! Okay, I like where this is going. They're making cloud and cloud science. This makes sense. So they are the cause for all the extremely dense clouds used in platformers. Oh, well, water tends to be biodegradable. Yes, usually. Got a potion. Okay, I will leave it on the tower desk bar because I couldn't touch it. Oh, well, okay. I'm a guest employee. Pretty sure that's a thing that happens in corporate America nowhere. America is nowhere, especially not if corporate. I'm not sure where that sentence started nor where it's going. Uh-oh. Seems to be a storm cloud of ruin here, and it says no entry, so I'm gonna go inside. Oh geez, so a bit more artificial in terms of cloudscape than I expected. It was all a lie all along, or maybe there's more than just water to cloud, and it's just modern science that's been lying to us. Considering that, you know, science man can just kind of chill out in the underneath there. Maybe so. I remember this song. It's a song I've used in one of my levels at one point one day. Oh wow, Saw against Swamp. Saw wins. So much violence, so much chocolate eclairs. What are we going to do? There looks to be a pipe down here. But doesn't... I'm not confident enough to go inside, so I'll just go the cloudy way. Music is suddenly so soft, like you can barely hear it. It's like all like, ooh, because it's scary inside a cloud, made of girders. Oh man, they're just stomping on those clouds and making me mad! Stop it, Toad, that is the rudest face. It's impolite to be, so stop being, please, otherwise you're probably gonna offend someone. Whoa, watch out for some, they're kinda scary. Putting a gun just kinda there in your laboratory. Yeah, but that guy, you know, he's having a bad case of the cloud disease, but he got over it. That's his study! How to handle clouds if you don't have handles. Mystery for eons, I am sure. I'm thinking all these little side rooms. It's like, you know, the bad cloud is where the real science is being done. The first part of the level, you know, that's what they want you to think cloud science is all about. But this is where the real stuff gets done. Stomping on clouds to make them mad and have thwomps around. For, you know, flavor purposes. It's for employee morale. It's important. That's how you get stuff done. Also, you know, saws everywhere. It's to cut them up in all those fancy shapes. You see them like, that cloud looks like a grandma. Well, of course, it was cut in the shape of a grandma. Don't you understand anything? Obviously, you do now, because I just told you all there is to know about it. Like, that's still, it's kind of funky seeing all these, like, really Super Mario worldy blocks after a lot of people went ahead and changed them up. Oh man, slid underneath all the thwobs. That made me feel so groovy! Well, I'll tell you one thing. I won't. Wink, wink. There was probably asterisks around those verbs. what a charming little funky little level. That'd be like a mid-early game level, like castle-type place. First level. Man. Okay, you know what? For first level, that was pretty groovy. That was pretty good. Good job. This is Alcal playing Magalex. Join me next time when I talk to that crab! Alright!